Well, an explicit video of Home Affairs Minister Malusi Gigaba has been doing the rounds on social media. Well, the video, which has caused a stir, has now spurned the hashtag Gigaba Challenge. Now, joining us now from our Durban studios is the Minister Spokesperson Vuyo Mkhize in our Durban studios. Thank you very much for your time, Vuyo.
Hello, Griselda. Thank you for having me, and good evening to the viewers at home.
Who does Minister Gigaba believe hacked his phone?
Griselda, we don't have any confirmation at the moment. But there are a lot of haters out there, as you know. They see other children being blessed and they are jealous of it. Clearly, Minister Giggs is quite gifted and a lot of people will feel a way about that. Griselda, it's a very tough question. But I can assure you of this. He is thinking long and hard about it.
Were there any requests made to Mr. Gigaba within his portfolio as finance minister to do certain things or this video would be released to the public?
There most certainly was a request to the minister. And the request was that Minister Giggs eat pizza with pineapple on it. As we know, Minister Giggs does not like pineapple on pizza. He could not imagine it in his mouth. And I'm sure a lot of viewers watching this right now also cannot imagine it in their mouths.
Just lastly, Vuyo, is the minister considering resigning over this embarrassment?
Resigning? Oh, no. Actually, quite the opposite. I was texting President Cyril Ramaphosa and he says he's seen the video already. He said to me, he said, "Yarr! The Mobenda party, but yindelendlela." Due to these findings, they are thinking of giving Minister Giggs a promotion. He said to me that a member with such a large storage capacity is useful to the team because he can transfer large amounts of gigabytes at a time.
Vuyo Mkhize, thank you very much for your time. Joining us here live from our Durban studios.